Yo, what's up? It's Patrick from Guy in the Cube. And in this video, I'm gonna show you how to parameterize your notebooks in Azure Synapse Studio. Stay tuned. If you find this for the very first time, be sure to hit that subscribe button to stay up to date from all the videos from both Adam and this guy. All right, I created a notebook and I needed to change something in a path of a file that I was accessing dynamically, but I couldn't figure out how to do it until I ran into this little parameterization thing. So enough of all this talking, you guys know what I like to do. Let's head over to my laptop. I created this pipeline, and this pipeline is the one that Sten and I created in an earlier video. If you haven't watched the video, you should go check it out. But in this pipeline, what we do is we create a new folder every time it's run, and the folder name corresponds to the day. And you can see if you go over to the location in the container where we create this, when we run it, you can see there's a new day every time we create it. So I created this notebook that actually accesses those files. And when I create the data frame, you can see that I hard code the data in. So if we run it again, I need to go here and adjust it. That's not very efficient. And so I needed to come up with another way to do this. And that's where parameters came in. Let me show you. So what I did was, instead of hard coding it, created a new code cell. And in the code cell, I created a variable. And I populated that variable with a little SQL statement where I selected the date format and I formatted the exact same way as the folder name. And when I did that, I went and I toggled parameter cell on. Once I did that, if I run this within this session, this variable is populated. And then down here in this section, when I populate the data frame, I prefix the entire path with an F, and then I replace that hard-coded value with the variable itself. And now, whenever I run this notebook, I can reference that variable and it'll automatically pick up those locations based on that date, all right? What do you guys think? You ain't questions, you ain't comments, you solve this a different way? Probably, because there's so much flexibility in Synapse Studio. I'd love to know. Let's continue the conversation where? In the comments below. If your first time visiting the Guy in the Cube channel, hit that subscribe button, if you like my video, big thumbs up. As always, from Adam and myself, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.